In today's interest rate markets, let's check in on the 10-year note today as we're seeing the 10-year note futures rallying nicely today. We're seeing them up basically three out of the last 4 days, but with today's price action pushing them up right around the 139.25 level, that is the highest level for the 10-year futures in about 3.5 weeks. So we're seeing some renewed strength here as we move into what is going to be, I think, a pretty interesting couple of days here with various data points coming out and other market themes that the 10-year futures are contending with. And I think a couple things to focus on. The reason why we're seeing maybe this strength the last several days, I think, is the shifting of the narrative around the COVID-19 storyline. It does appear that the idea that it's going to have maybe more of a significant impact this fall. So I think that's possibly why we're seeing some renewed buying pressure on the 10-year note, as well as several other durations. Couple that with uncertainty surrounding the debate tonight and also some of the data points that will be coming out the next couple of days, particularly when you look at the unemployment report on Friday. So I think you're seeing some repositioning ahead of those data points and or storylines. Third thing, I think, is the Fed governors. They continue a very active pace the last couple of days as far as speaking engagements. And we're seeing the market react to those narratives as they do present various forums, where we do see the market reacting as far as the intraday volatility. So another thing to keep a close eye on. Now, when you look at the trends in place, we're seeing the 10-year note pushing back down below 65 basis points, just slightly below that right now, around spot 648. But nonetheless, again, this yield on the 10-year is lowest level in basically 3.5 weeks. So we're seeing a little bit of a give up here, low end of the range. Couple that with the fact that when you look at the durations, all the different durations today, you're seeing strength across the board, really from the 1 month all the way out to the 30-year, as we are seeing, yields coming under pressure across the curve and most, if not all, of the various durations being bid higher today.